Mumbai celebrated Christmas with full swing this year, leaving behind the gloom of economic time slowdown, as citizens across the country celebrated the year-end festival with fervor. Though Mumbai saw few light showers with bad air quality on Christmas Day, Mumbaikars celebrated the festival with a lot of cheers, joyful decorations and spent quality time with family and friends. The road from Worli Sealing to Bandra was lit up to mark the festival, especially at Bandra's reclamation area, which looked magnificent with bright lights and colourful decorations. The sight was something that the Mumbaikars couldn't afford to miss, and citizens came out to click photos and took selfies too. Even the pathway towards the reclamation was beautifully illuminated that resembled a crown of light. Trees were wrapped with attractive lights which definitely added to the beauty of the decorations at Bandra Reclamation. People from all walks of life came just to witness the beautiful and sparkling illumination on the streets of Mumbai. Homes and churches were tastefully decorated with festive lights, and beautiful decorative items adorned the Christmas tree as Mumbaikars celebrated the birth of Jesus Christ on December 25th with traditional fervor and joy. With lights twinkling in every corner of Bandra, that houses centuries-old Mount Mary's Church, there is no better start than absorbing the history of Christmas from here. The Basilica of Our Lady of the Mount, more commonly known as Mount Mary Church, witnessed huge crowds who came forward to seek the blessings of Mother Mary. The church was beautifully lit up and bustling with joy on Christmas Eve. The decoration looked breathtaking and something that can surely make your day. Several malls in the city also made sure to follow the Christmas theme and join in the celebrations. A mall in Mumbai was decorated, perfecting the Christmas fervor. A huge Christmas tree was set up at the mall that had a stage, especially for people to click pictures and selfies. A group of Santas were also seen dancing to the tunes of Christmas carols. A few performers were also spotted at the venue who were dressed up as per the Christmas theme. They went around the mall in a happy mood and were seen distributing chocolates to the kids. Several people thronged shopping complexes and malls to join in the festivities and were seen having a blast. Looks like absolutely nothing can dampen the spirit of Mumbai, as citizens left behind the thoughts of slowdown and recent protest rallies and came together to celebrate Christmas with joy and fervor.
Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.